Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are performing a web protection test, with the help of some malicious URLs. This will be a series of web protection tests, and this is the first video of the series. In this video, we are using two Chrome extensions, first is Malwarebytes Browser Guard. And second is Bitdefender's TrafficLight. Both are well-known antivirus softwares. But we are checking here for which extension, or add-ons is better in terms of web protection. These are the features of the Malwarebytes Browser Guard. You can enable, or disable them, as per your requirements. And these are the features of the Bitdefender's TrafficLight. You can enable, or disable them, as per your requirements. We have a total of 30 plus malicious URLs. First, we will check some URLs in virustotal.com with the help of my own automated script. Now let's try to open those URLs in the browser, with the help of another PowerShell automated script. Remember, we have two Chrome extensions installed in the browser, and both are enabled. Almost each and every page is blocked by these two Chrome extensions. But most of the time Bitdefender's TrafficLight has blocked more pages than Malwarebytes' Browser Guard. That's why now we are disabling Bitdefender's TrafficLight, and then recheck again. Malwarebytes Browser Guard has missed some pages, but overall it performed well. So what do you think about these tests? And out of these two plugins, which browser plugin you like to use? Comment your answer. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.